Alright, make an incision in the artery. Oh, oh my god! What the shit was that? Ah! Why did you do it again? Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Mortuary Assistant, the demo. The full game's not out yet. This is the first time playing it. This is probably the first video I'm ever gonna make on this new setup, so I'm gonna have to double check all my settings here. Alright, I think we're all goods here. This is a horror game, as you can tell. We're just gonna get started.
It was just really weird.
So some stuff fell over. That's not a big deal.
No, I know. It wasn't even my fault, but he sent me home right after that. I'm just really worried. He was supposed to finalize my stuff today.
And he said he would, right?
Yeah.
So, that's a good thing.
Yeah, it just didn't feel like he meant it. Like, he just said it to get me out of the building. Wait a sec, I have another call. Hello?
Hey, Rebecca. It's Raymond.
Oh, hi, Mr. Delver. Look, if I did anything wrong today, just...
No. I wanted to apologize. You've done a fantastic job. I'm just not feeling too well. That's actually why I'm calling. I know it's late, but we just got 3 new cadavers, and no one else can make it in right now. I was hoping you could come in and take care of them.
Well, yeah. Are you sure? I mean, of course.
Excellent. Favor. I took care of the rest of your onboarding. We're all set. And your new badge is in your personal belongings drawer in the back room.
That's great. Thank you. I'm on my way right now. I hope you feel better.
Thanks again. I'll see you tomorrow.
Bye. Holy shit. That was him. He signed me on. He needs me to come in tonight.
See? I told you it was fine. Congratulations!
Thanks. I have to go, like, right now. I'll talk to you later.
Little does she know that things are about to get fucked up. Oh yeah, this game looks good. Death and Decay. Donut! Excuse me. Is this what I... Oh, shit. Is it what... Alrighty. No, seriously, where the fuck are my keys?
Where are my keys? God, I always lose those.
Yeah. Yeah. I know. I'm looking for them right now. Where could they be, huh? Where are my keys? Did I leave them in here for some reason? No. Do you know where it is? Oh. Do you know... Do you know where my keys are, Donut? Fuck. Oh. I'm just gonna stay in here and do nothing. If that's all it takes, if me staying in here makes me insane, I'm all fucking for it. Oh. I opened that drawer. I opened that drawer. Alright, let's just go. Let's just go. Let's just- It's raining! Let me in! Oh.
Whew. Right. Guess I'll head to the back and get started.
Sweet. Alright. That's nice. That's really nice. A clipboard.
At least I can keep track of things.
Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Calculator. See you later. Ah! Body! So, we gotta put you in there, right? Let's drag you like this. Oh, I'm looking down at him. Why am I looking down at him? I don't like that I'm looking down at him. So, which one do we use here? Is it this one? Oh, it is. Alright, there we go. See ya later, buddy.
Alright, let's check you out.
Fuck what? Why did that turn off? Hello? Why did that turn off? I don't like this. Alright, go back, go back, go back. Alright, Rio, can you see a mark right here? Nothing else. Let's rotate the body. Nothing else. Very cool. Let's see on this side. Got any marks? No. Anything on the feet? Oh, we've got that. Let's see here. We've got nothing there. Alright. Enter markings into computer and print report. So it is... Yep, the leg and the shoulder. That light needs to come back on immediately. So... Record. Age 94. So we've got a right shoulder. And a right leg. And that's... There we go. That was really loud. Alright.
I need to file the copy up front.
Alright, so we need to go up front. You can stay right there, right? That is really creepy. So I'm walking to... That's Jesus. What's next on the list? Today. Mix embalming fluid into pump. Do I know where that is? I need that. Yep. That's in the... Huh? What? Did I hear... Bell? Whoa. He's... Whoa, he's fucking creepy. Yep. Aha! Yeah! Oh! Fuck! Uh-oh. What? Hello? Oh! Hey! Bitch! Oh! Fuck! Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Hey! 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 Motherfucker. Don't step in that. Windows. Windows. Any windows, please. Please, get me out of here. The flash of fire and ashes of flesh will... No. I don't like you. Ah! Fucking hell.
No.
What is... What?
No.
What the fuck is going on?
Miss Owens.
What?
They've done an increase for you, so that's 300 milligrams now. Let me know if you have any questions. Okay?
Fuck.
Yeah. Thank you. I miss you so much. I don't care about anything anymore. I don't want to be here without you. Please, just...
Damn.
I love you.
This is my coin. What is happening? Is this my past?
They're gonna kill me! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop
it! This is creepy, bro.
I'm sorry.
What? What the fuck? Huh. Huh. It was all a dream, aww. Alright, make an incision in the artery. Oh! Oh my god! What the shit was that? Ah! Why did you do it again? Why? That was bullshit, dude. That was not fair. So not fair.
I can't use that here. I can't use that. I can't use that here.
Hey. No, I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna look at the clip. What the fuck? What? 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 Oh shit. Something following me? What the fuck? God has left you. God has left you. I am here. Shit. It's getting loud. Oh! That was not fair. All right. Clipboard. I heard knocking. I heard knocking. Ah! What was that? I hate this. I don't like this at all. Right here. Scalpel. Oh. Oh. Now what? This thing. Oh! No, fuck you. Go away. Alright, bitch. Alright, bitch. Come fight with me. Fuck. Hell. So, get that tubing in the. Oh. Oh, that's so loud. All right. That's everything. Fill an empty TV reservoir bag. All right, I need a bag. All right, so one of these, right? Abdominal cavity. Insert that until it stops. Am I doing it right? I think I am. I'm just gonna leave it. I feel like something very, very personal happened to me before I became a mortuary assistant, you know? And it's affecting my work. That's how bad it is.
There we go.
Hey, why is that light off now? Pour pump cleaner into the, yep. And then return the body to cold storage. All right, so the pump was here. And then we put this. Alrighty.
Alright.
Return cold body to storage. There we go.
The door is open. The four seals have marked my coming. The halls of Satan echo my return. I am here.
What the fuck, man?
Not even one sigil.
What?
Can my name be so far from reach?
I don't like this. Shut the fuck up!
Weak, pathetic corpse! Look at me! Look at this pitiful flesh I am serving to!
Oh my god!
This body is no longer mine!
Ah! Fuck!
I have my prize.
Please don't tell me it's me. Oh, shit! Uh-oh. No. That's bad. That's really bad. Oh. No. Oh! Fuck you! Jesus Christ! Wow. Thank you for playing. Wow. That was great. As a first video, you know what? I just have to say, that was fun. I had a lot of fun. That was scary. That really was. Alright guys, I think I'm just gonna end it there. Thank you so much for watching. It's good to be back. It's good to be playing some horror games. It's good to have a proper setup where I can do this stuff now. Yeah, I can't wait to make more videos, guys. It just feels great to be back. I hope you guys like the rebrand. It's gonna be a little different. Now it's not Excellent Gamer anymore. But be sure to leave a like on this video. You can't dislike because it doesn't matter anymore, does it? Oh, I shouldn't have said that. Make sure to subscribe and turn on notifications so you know when I upload next. And as always, I hope you all have a fantastic day. I'll see you later. We'll be right back.